And this is why I decided not to try to get to work this morning. There's actually another wash on the other side of this, about a quarter mile up the road. That one also has apparently someone stuck in it. Crazy. The wash has already come down quite a bit. Apparently it was up to the windows on that car. It's just nuts.